I know. Working here may be kind of scary. You'd be surprised at how disturbed an employee can get after 6 homicides took place. Look, the last security guard was angry with the manager because he got fired and really needed the money for his family. The next day, I shot everyone at the place. Yeah, it was awful. After that day, people stopped coming. So, we needed to bring our clients back. And we did it with the same technique as always. Buying animatronics. The kids love them. So we got some animatronics that move and spend time with the kids. But they move at night too. And they are looking for someone. In this case, it's going to be you. You don't want them close to you. So that's why we got some doors to stop them. Lights to see them, and cameras to know where they are. You can't use them a lot because they consume energy. And if you run out of power, they will catch you. And they will stuff you into an animatronic costume. And you know what happens next, right? Look, I've worked there before, and there's nothing to be afraid of. I swear. Well, definitely. Oh, I almost forgot. We once had an inflatable Ronald at the top of the restaurant. But it is now out of order, and we stored him in a box. The thing is that the inflatable can move in dark rooms, so you may need to recharge the light of the room constantly. Well, good luck.